This is how you use boob tape for spaghetti strap top. We're going to use the make it round style. Go ahead and measure how much tape you are going to need, cut it, and tape. While you're taping, lift the chest at the same time. Go ahead and repeat this process 3 times with 3 different strips. This is what it should look like. Go ahead and add your top, and you're all set. Links in bio.